All right, here we go. Back with some more Star Wars The Old Republic. This is the Void Star. I'm playing Vengeance Jug with the Cut to Pieces Tactical, Fearless Descent set bonus, and all periodic intensity amplifiers. You can see the combat proficiencies here. This is all about the dot spread. So basically you'll put your impale, your shatter, and your force scream dot on somebody and then hit vengeful slam. That'll spread that to anybody that's within range. And then with that tactical, cut to pieces tactical, critical, anytime you get a crit on one of your dots, that lowers the cooldown on vengeful slam, so we might get to points where we're just slamming over and over here. So we'll see how it goes. Choked him, but it was too late. These guys need to clump together so I can just smash everybody. I mean, in an ideal situation, you wouldn't use anything but impale, shatter, force scream, and vengeful slam, really. We got the other side. They're capping, I'll try and... There we go. Oh, alright, he stopped him. Now we gotta kill him. He's a tank. Go get some action up here. Ah! Nice try, suckers. Slaying them. Just in case there was a stealth right there, I wanted to stun him. Alright, we got it. So now we're defending. We just have to stop them from doing what we just did. Which, I mean, as long as we pay attention some, I think we're good. They're doing. My shift might stick sometimes. This is my targeting up. man, we are just rolling these guys. Of stuns and slows. I was standing there complaining to his team or something for a second. Ah, oh, hit it too late. I did hit my enraged defense. If I would have hit it one global sooner, it would have worked. I've been on the other side of this, it sucks. Definitely won.
You have triumphed. May the opposing team learn from your example. War game
had a op out damage me. I need to build that set. He's probably using the there's one for AoE dot spreading. It's pretty good. I'll give him the vote. But yeah. There we go. Void Star on Vengeance Jug with the cut to pieces tactical, so you just smash away. Thanks for watching.